I'm Andrew Scholer, computer science chair here at Chemeketa. So my project was to build a CS160 reader, an interactive online open source textbook for CS160. I discovered lots of useful information and resources for students to learn about topics that we cover, but because they were coming from different places, they didn't necessarily stitch together into a cohesive whole. And so I really wanted to take those and make one consistent resource for students to work with throughout the course.